Today I'm going to show you how I teach the three forms of water: solid, liquid, and gas. And I have some things here. I'm going to show my students. The first thing, I have a glass of water, and this is what I tell my students. This is the liquid form. You can find the liquid form when you take a bath, when you brush your teeth, when your mom and dad cook, and when mom and dad need to wash your clothes. That's the liquid form. When that liquid form freezes, it becomes solid. So these ice cubes are the solid form. So this is the solid form. And then I pass around I walk with the little bowl with the ice cubes, and I have my students touch and feel the ice cubes. So this is the solid form. Now we're going to look at the next form. When we boil the water in a pot and part of the water changes into a gas form, or there's another big word called evaporates, and it changes into the gas form. And I'm going to show you right now what I did was I boiled some water in a pot on the stove. But when we do this, you have to be really careful. Only you need adults' help. The adults, your mom and dad or your teacher or your older brother or sister, can touch the pot. It's too hot, so we don't want you to get hurt. So I boil the water and let's see what happens. So I'm lifting the lid, and can you see the gas form? You can see like some steam. That is the gas form. So what are the three forms? Solid, liquid, and gas. And then I have a worksheet that the children can do. Solid, they can color it, liquid, and the gas. And there's also another worksheet. It says my states of matter book. When liquid freezes, it becomes a solid. So it's freezing. It's an ice cube right here. When solid melts, it becomes a liquid. So it melts and it became a liquid. And when the liquid evaporates, just like we saw right here, or part of it just forms the gas, and that becomes the gas form. And another thing that we do is, like I mentioned, I just leave these ice cubes in the bowl for the entire day, because I want the children to come and watch when the ice cubes have melted into water. So this is how I teach the solid, liquid, and gas. I hope it helps.